felt nothing. My whole life had revolved around everyone else, yet, for the first time, I have lost touch with all of that. I am a void of emotion, a black hole of narcissism. As a bounty hunter, no one mattered to me. I kill my contacts depending on how desperate I am for that emotion. I feel bad about doing it. I go quick and easy. But lately, I've had a growing need to witness real emotion. Pain. I was losing my grip on reality and my own humanity. I became a shell of a person, observing the human experience through total objectivity. I felt numb to emotion. Nothing mattered. Human lost in his own humanity. Motionless and still. I passively wait. Wait for affection or connection to return. But it doesn't. It never does. I'm emotionally disconnected. I'm void of compassion. I am a shell of human existence.